Hi, Gordy Bunch, Chairman of the Board, Woodlands Township Board of Directors. And we've been getting questions of what's changing with schools reopening. Most schools are reopening after Labor Day. Some private schools have already opened today. One thing law enforcement wants to make sure we tell you, when you see the school zone flashing speed limit, it's in effect. So please slow down, whether the school is open for virtual only or partially in person. They are enforceable. You also will see a lot of push for flu shots. While we're dealing with the coronavirus that does not currently have a vaccine, we are also going to be entering the flu season. It is highly recommended that you get ahead of the flu season and start by getting your flu shots as soon as practical. We also want to make sure that as you come back to school, that you limit your gatherings and parties. Depending on what county you live on, there are restrictions for gatherings. Please check back here for more information.